Exhale and release. Exhale and release.
Yeah.
Exhale and release.
Gone girlfriends, you need the boyfriend. You need an ointment, just set up an appointment. Who's gonna see the doctor first? We'll do a coin flip.
Hello and welcome to Extreme Gameplays, where I play games stylishly. Today, I'm gonna be playing God of War 3 using one hand, while this one is gonna be on my shoulder so you guys can see that I'm not cheating. Last time we left off here, this is my brother right here, guys. Say hello to my little brother.
Say hello to my little brother.
Say hello to my little friend.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us when we ride. Okay, so last time we acquired this, the Neiman Cestus from our brother, from our little brother. He lended me his, gauntlet, which is really generous of him. Thanks a lot for the effort, bro. I really appreciate it. I hate this part of the game. Not as in hate, because you can still have some fun in here, but I'm just saying, boom. I just uploaded the part 2 of the iceberg. Actually, by the time you see this video, it's gonna be last week. Last week I uploaded the part 2 of the iceberg, so if you still haven't checked it out, make sure to check it out. I'm pretty sure you're gonna love it, bro. Come on, please, no, yes. Again, while you see my left hand on my shoulder, it's because I don't want you guys to think that I'm cheating. I have no one around me, I don't have a brother, I don't have anyone that plays for me.
No, I do not need your help.
Who said I'm even here to help? Who even remotely gave you the idea that I'm here to help? Boy, we about to do a lot in this episode. I can just feel it right now.
I can feel it in my throat.
Aguero!
God of War 3 is my favorite game. I just needed to say this again, one more time. You just said you did not need my help, though. But I think I'm gonna help you. I have Doctor's Rage. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand. This is what I'm doing. I swear to God, this is what I'm doing. It's like, I'm pressing buttons like this. L1 with this. Square with this pinky. It feels weird, man. I haven't played in one-handed in a while. Now these guys are still gonna be pain in my asshole, though. Guys, one of you, just help me. We just need that thought up there. Somebody come get her. She dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her. She ouch. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Let me get out of this wormhole that I just got myself in.
Why won't you die?
Prince, has this ever worked?
For the God of War community, I have good news and bad news. The good news is, Captain Cuba's channel is back. The strike is still there, but he's back. The bad news is, he will not be streaming for a while. Sadness! YouTube can be freaking weird, man. I'm just telling you, it's just... I'm not gonna be, hey, I'm not doing YouTube if it's that way. No, like, I'm not gonna be quitting my passion just because of one stupid thing. It's just that I have to be more careful. Like, from now on, because every time a YouTuber gets striked for something dumb, we can just... Even the YouTuber learns to not use that thing again. Even though, like, he did not use anything malicious or anything. He did not even promote free... I'm sorry. I was about to drop the F-bomb. The free... Boom. Okay, level 2. Just unlock that. Yeah, we can just learn to not say that, no matter the subject. Like, YouTube is gonna take that heavily out of context. Guess I wanna kill you, guess I wanna kill you. What about Widowmaker? I'm already Widowmaker. I'll be Bastion, Death Bastion. Killing the wife of Poseidon, killing wife of Poseidon. I mean, you could've used any sack of meat there, but you chose to.
Do not leave me!
Man, no! Should we? Are you okay? Okay, no.
No. Zeus,
Zeus! Damn you, Zeus! It's all Zeus' fault that that woman just died back there. If it wasn't for Zeus, that woman, Poseidon's wife, wouldn't be dead right now, man. Screw you, Zeus. Man, Zeus, acting all sensitive and shit. Like, if it wasn't for that bitch, man, Poseidon's wife died in vain back there. It was all Zeus' fault. Screw you, Zeus. Zeus bad. Oh. Ooh. It's that one part. No one's around. Simo there. Y'all ready for some action? Twins!
In the bed with the rain, dead lesbian vegetables. I bet you they become heterosexual. Nothing will stop me from fucking you. Titty fucking you to your breast, nipple flesh, tickles my testicles. It's what they said to the two retarded twins. How's it going, girlfriends? You need the boyfriend? You need an ointment, just set up an appointment. Who's gonna see the doctor first? We'll do a coin flip. I just got my 1 year sobriety coin chip. When the bad get going, how bad is it gonna get? Baby, you shouldn't have any trouble rubbing coins with each other, especially when you're married to Hephaestus. I'm going to get this bag and going to kill him, and then attempt to kill him with this weapon that he made from me. Poor little Olympian trying to deceive me. Looky, looky, you idiot, I just killed my granddaddy.
Ayo, Hephaestus! Ayo, we need to talk!
Aphrodite, that is a question you should ask your wife.
Bitch, understand this, Smith God. I will stop at nothing to destroy Zeus' ass, bitch.
The stone rests in the pit of Tartarus. Bring it to me and I will help you.
I'm sure the stone rests in the pit of Tartarus. It's just resting there. It's just sitting there, which is awesome. Time to go kill our grandpa. Let's go. This feels great. Hey, have you subscribed to Extreme Gameplays? Whoa, stop swinging. Is that guy who made... What's wrong with you? I made 2 icebergs, like you should be subscribed. Come here! Guys, this is the part where I get annoyed. Have you guys subscribed to Extreme Gameplays, this channel that you're watching right now? I make a lot of God of War content, like it's gonna be 95% God of War. If you guys enjoy God of War content, God of War challenges, God of War top 5s that I do every week, God of War challenges, God of War combo mats, there are quite a lot of those in my channel, God of War icebergs that are done, it's just part 1 and 2. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you guys enjoy God of War content. The support has been honestly amazing. I'm looking around to see anyone unsubscribed. Yeah, the support's been crazy, the support's awesome, you guys are awesome. I love every single one of you guys with every single fiber of my, I don't know what I'm saying. Thanks a lot for the awesome support. Thanks for the awesome support, and thank you for the awesome support. Make sure to like, make sure to subscribe, make sure to stay zesty while doing all that. That's my catchphrase. Let's continue on with the gameplay. Let's go kill our grandpa. But first, I gotta take this chest. Guys, let me address something about the iceberg. So you guys saw all the blurs, right, in the part 2 of the iceberg? That was solely for the video to not go down or go or do bad and stuff. Like, I'm not a guy that just wants to feast on everything with money. I'm not a greedy, selfish bastard or anything. I still haven't gotten hit. I still have not gotten hit throughout this entirety of the battle. Wow. Boom. Yo, they're all dead. Yeah, all the blurs that you saw in the iceberg part 2, just so that the video does not get missed. Aww. The first iceberg reached 99,000 views, and then it got not only ad suitability, it also got age restriction. You heard me. Age restriction. Like, most of my people right now cannot rewatch the video, because there are some people uncomfortable with sharing their age and stuff anywhere. And that's fine. Or some people who have accounts that are just, maybe they're not old enough, they're still not 18 years old, they cannot, and I repeat, cannot watch the iceberg part 1. Can you believe that? That's like my best video on the channel, and most of the people just can't watch it. And that's dumb, that's truly dumb. I know I'm ranting, I know everyone rants about YouTube, I know this does nothing, but I just gotta share my situation right here. Why am I upgrading gloss? Why did I upgrade the gloss? Whatever. I'm gonna fight 2 chimeras right here. Now I don't give a F if you. Snake, goat, lion, Hispanic, god damn it, that don't mean shit to me. Fuck your ethnicity, snake. Boom. Alright, come here, come here, come here. Let me exhale and release on this bastard. Please, this one.
Exhale and release. Exhale and release. Yeah. Exhale and release. Exhale.
There you go. There you go. Come here.
Exhale and release.
Come here.
Exhale and release.
Boom. What the hell did I just press? Okay. Nothing's gonna stop me from killing my grandpa. Now move out of the way, bitch.
Let's rage on.
Yo, low-key, the background just slaps. Let's shut up. What is Kratos hitting? God, this sucks using one hand. Because Chimera's so fun. There's a lot of movement going on when you fight Chimera. Like, you never get tired of fighting him. Except for that one challenge in the challenge of Sparta, I think. I don't know, in God of War 3. Where you have to kill a lot of gamers, where it's just, no. Whoever designed the challenges for God of War games, just, he's smoking something, man. I swear to God. Especially the God of War 1 challenges. Have you played those challenges? Who designed those? I'm gonna, of course, have a series where I try to beat the challenges in God of War games. Any one of the God of War games. So stay tuned for that, I guess. Also, walkthroughs are gonna be coming out. Like I'm pretty sure after, like, by the time you watch this, I'm gonna be having like at least one walkthrough of God of War. Maybe one walkthrough of God of War 1. I don't know, because I'm working on a lot of stuff right now. Like, currently it's Saturday. I kind of forgot back there. So I gotta be editing this, and I'm gonna have to make a top 5. Now, top 5s are doing really good. That's one thing. Top 5s are really awesome. Like, the last top 5 I did was the top 5 main menus. By the time you see this video, it's gonna be another top 5. I don't know, maybe. Boy, is this gonna be hard to do. Actually, not. It's easy. These platforming sections, man. They're all gone. I love the new style God of War went with. Don't get me wrong, it's just I would have loved it more if they stayed with this style. Reason why I'm saying this a lot is because maybe, like, in the walkthroughs, not a lot of people watch the walkthroughs that much. Because I talk about normal day stuff. I talk about how the channel's doing and.
But this ain't the stonks meme. This is serious. This is real. I'm getting heated up here. Let me just take this off. I'm gonna be right back. I'm taking this hoodie off. I ain't got no drip, okay? Look at me. This ain't called a drip. Let's take this off for a second. Oh. I'm about to fight this cameraman right here. My cameraman is this stand right here. And I'm so pissed off for what's going on in my YouTube channel right now. Because I'm trying to make it bigger, but the world is fighting against me. It's Valentine's Day. Allow me to... whatever.
And in here, I'm doing this because this video is more streamlined. Like, it's going to be edited heavily. It's going to be a cute little challenge that you might watch. You might also want to see me talk a lot, so... Look at this man. Look at this bastard of a man. Papa, you home? Grandpa. Grandpa. Here I come. Grandpa. Magic before health. That is a sin right there. Speaking of sins, I'm planning on another video. Everything wrong with God of War. Have you guys watched these gaming sins channels? I love GCN the most because that guy always makes me laugh and I love it. But this time I'm gonna get serious. When it's God of War, when you rant about my favorite games of all time, God of War 1, God of War 4, something's wrong in this world. So I'm gonna be making a video defending his points. I don't know if that makes sense. Like, everything he says is wrong, I'm gonna be dissecting that. I'm just gonna be debunking that and just correcting him. Maybe he's a lost soul. Look at this scenery, man. I cannot get enough of the old games. I'm really sorry. Oh, let's spam this. Hold on, wait a second. This looks sus. Wait a minute.
No.
Oh no. Oh no 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 no.
Wait a minute, SpongeBob!
Okay, I was expecting something, but not this!
I know it was you who killed her, Spartan.
How do you know?
Else could.
Who? Everyone.
We've been tormented because of you.
No.
Zeus was consumed with fear.
Why? Why?
I was tasked by the gods to kill Eren.
Now give me my cookie! Atlas, we've been through this before. Please. Atlas.
That's Kronos, you idiot.
Kratos, death will be a gentle one.
I don't have to use the bathroom! Boom. Boom, 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 boom. There's a lot of escape. Up the ass we go.
Where did you go?
Up your ass. I'm somewhere up there. Ouch. No. One down. 15 to go. Boom. Boom.
Your fate is now in my hands.
Literally. Guess not, pussy! Guess not, pussy! Guess not, pussy! Kronos!
Donkey!
Bitch, who's hiding? You're as big as a skyscraper and you're hiding. Under what? Gaia's hand? Who's the coward here? Stop being so ironic. Come here. Yay! I recently re-uploaded some snippets of my old video for God of War 3 walkthrough, where it's just God of War 3 part 3. Here's why the other parts got deleted. So the part 1, I did make a reaction for it. That was my first video on the channel. I deleted it. Not deleted, I just made it private so that, you know, it's just not a good video, okay? That's why I made it like that. The part 2, what happened to the part 2, Zesty? Part 2 got a copyright claim. And at the time, I did not understand a lot about YouTube, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna let it up. It does not matter. I just want this video up. Boom, boom, boom. Come here. Boom, boom, boom. Rage, yes, that's exactly what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Move out of the way, please. I can't see shit. Yeah, so at the time when I say at the time, I don't mean like a long, long time ago. I just mean when I just started getting monetized. That time. It's like I just reached 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time and stuff. And I was like, why is this taking so long and hell, why am I not getting reviewed properly? And I just went ahead and went through my channel. Every video that had a copyright claim, I just deleted it. Like an idiot! The part 2 did not have a lot. The part 2 of the walkthrough did not have a lot to offer, but it still was fun. Big mistake, bro. Games. Ratio. Reddit.instantregret. 1. 2. 3. 4! Oh, my head's gonna be all over the- Oh, shit! How many times have I seen that? Ah! My babies, don't leave my body, my babies! They left.
That's what you came for. Let me be.
No, I still don't have what I came for. I came for something called your death, Grandpa. Remember when I said give me cookies? Now you're gonna have your cookie! Penetrate the jawline. Not in the way that you thought I just said. No. Kronos temple details. Me at the dentist be like. Me at.
I should have expected this from a coward such as yourself. A coward who kills his own kid.
Kronos is dead. Not my problem. He just a bitch. Who said I'm the one who betrays his own kind? But you tried to eat off Zeus. Kronos is dead, not my problem. He just a bitch. Who said I'm the one?
I'm not the one though.
Who betrays his own kind? But you tried to eat off Zeus.
Draws me down in this hallway like an idiot.
Always! You can see him lurking in the hallways!
Kratos!
You sent me to my death! Little bitch. That's what you get for sending me out there. I had to kill my granddaddy. Back, bitches! Oh, we got another party.
This party's getting crazy. Let's rock.
Boom. 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 Guys, I think this is the perfect place to wrap this video up. Thank you guys so much for staying this long in the video. We've been recording for an hour. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make this into another 20 minutes, I hope. And I hope you guys are gonna love the soundtracks that I'm gonna make. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. Thank you guys so much for the awesome support. Make sure to check out the part 2 of the iceberg right somewhere on the screen right now. Good freaking bye. Make sure to like, sub, share. Make sure to also stay zesty while doing so. It's been your Extreme Gamer Zesty. Check out the iceberg part 2 right now. Just press it. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make it right here. I don't know.